When it was introduced in 1981, the DeLorean was the American dream car. It outsold both the Porsche 911 and 924 that year, and almost bested the Mercedes 380 SL. Its gull-wing doors and stainless steel body are perhaps its best-known trademarks. But the DeLorean, at least in the twin-turbo version, performed like its more expensive European competitors. Twin turbos boosted horsepower from 130 to more than 200 and kicked in at about 2,500 RPM for great low-end performance. The twin turbo model goes 0 to 60 in 6.7 seconds, and top speed is 136 miles per hour. The DeLorean's power plant is an aluminum PR V6, a single overhead cam V6 built by Peugeot Renault Volvo. The 174 cubic inch engine is fuel injected and mounted rear transaxle. DeLorean is also one of the safest cars ever built. Designed like a Formula One racer, the driver could survive a 60 mile per hour crash. And if rolled, it would never land on its top, but would always roll over on its feet. New, the DeLorean cost at very most $25,000.